want to talk to you a little bit about the Indiegogo campaign and why I think it's really important to do a really good performance for books 5 through 8. What I want to do is I want to be able to bring this to other people's attention, bring this to a higher level so that I can do the full Odyssey at some point in the next couple of years, because I don't want to keep doing this forever. And I have some other ideas. I want to go abroad and do parts of the project, parts of the learning process abroad. But the idea is to do each section of learning the Odyssey naturally as it comes up. And this has gotten kind of delayed, but the idea was to do locally this part and then sort of take it from there. But I really want this to be not just me, but this to be using the text as kind of reason for everyone to come together, not just to watch me perform it, but also to bring performances, for people to bring performances, and we can weave them together. So I really want to do something in February that involves other artists and is really exciting. So if you could possibly donate and help me get to a level where I can just take care of the artist's costs, I'm not too worried about the venue costs, because those are prohibitive anyway, and a lot of what I want to do is outdoors. But if I can really get to the point where I can bring people in as equals and as fellow artists, and get them excited about the project, that will help a lot. Also, I hope to see you guys here at Baker Beach for book 3. It's going to be in early January. I'm looking at the weekends primarily. The idea is to do a barbecue here. You can see there's great tables, but there's more tables down there. And do some of the recitation on the beach and some of the recitation here in this area. And have a meal either afterwards or during the performance. So it'll be really exciting to see you guys here and kind of re-kickstart the project with that, and then move on to the books 5 through 8.